For latest updates and information on entire CMA profession, just subscribe to our channel and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notification on the latest videos which are being uploaded on the channel. For products related to paper number 19, paper number 20 for final students and paper number 12 for intermediate students, log on to www.agrawallawhouse.com. It contains the compilation of handwritten notes, books, reference materials and video lectures of these three subjects. If you have any further query or you want to speak to me personally for any kind of counseling, you can call me at the number given on the screen. Someone has rightly said, success is not a destination, it's a journey. And I have with me All India rank holder. She has been meritorious all through and now she is in front of you, CMA final qualified Avneet. Avneet, many congratulations first of all to you and to your family for attaining this amazing milestone of your life. You are a CMA now, a professional now, and that to All India rank holder. How does it feel?
It feels very great. Like, it was a dream to become a CMA, and it was not my dream only, it was my father's dream. So I'm very excited for my dad. At least I fulfilled his dream today.
Fantastic. Yes guys, so more than our dreams, it's our parents' dream. And what were their reaction when they heard about your rank? What were their first reactions?
They were very happy. Like, my mom was crying at that time. It was like, and it was a moment that you cannot forget all your life. So it was an immaculate experience.
Absolutely. So one moment that you won't forget for your entire life is that moment of telling your parents that yes, mom, I qualified and that too with a rank.
Yeah, and like, I was scary and my mom was more scared than me.
Amazing, Avneet. Amazing. So Avneet, three tips. What should all of them do to get a rank, to get good score in inter, to get good score in final, and of course, if possible, then attain a rank? What are the three major steps which you did differently to attain a rank?
Well, the first thing is practice. As it's a great saying that practice makes the man perfect, so it's the practice. You should practice a lot, and whatever you have in your homework, you should do it day by day only, because it gets pending, and then you have a lot of homework at the end of your weekends or at the time of your examinations, and then you think like, what should we do now? You are totally confused about your syllabus. You should make a planning, like before 1 month you should be confident about your syllabus, and then you should go for the scanners. And the main book which you should choose for your study is like study material. The institute study material is the best.
So guys, three tips: consistency, do your homework properly, and study material is the best. And I would like to add one more: scanner is the key, because with scanner you get to know what are the past trends which have been coming in the examination, and what to do, what not to do. That is one of the most important thing as well. Consistency, persistency and hard work are the three factors which can make you a rank holder very, very easily. So congratulations once again, Avneet, and from all the subscribers of my channel, we wish you all the very best for your future. May you attain great heights of success in your professional career. And as it is said that pen is mightier than a sword. And yes, for students, for all of you, pen is one thing which will make you powerful. It's not sword which will make you powerful, but pen is one thing which will make you powerful. Because for us, the professionals, pen and our signatures are really important after we become a professional. So many congratulations, Avneet. And one more thing which I would like to give to Avneet is, guys, a book which has capability of changing lives. It has changed my life for sure. The Power of Positive Thinking. I would like to give this to Avneet, and I hope that this will benefit Avneet as much as it has benefited me. Guys, just like gymming or exercising is to body, reading is to mind. Never stop reading in your entire life. Congratulations. Many congratulations, Avneet. And we wish that you strike down a corporate position really soon. Start working and become a professional, true professional in your life, and attain milestone of success.